Either you brought the most cowardly of my troops to my welcoming party, or the Frieza force has become woefully faint of heart. How do you expect us to run an empire that strikes fear across the galaxy while we're cowering from a handful of Saiyan garbage?
But sir, that Saiyan Goku has gone through a great deal while you were gone. He's faced all sorts of foes and prevailed.
What are you telling me? He's more formidable now than when he bested me?
Yes, sir. I know that's hard to hear, but it's the truth.
I'd expect nothing less from that monkey. I'll just have to become stronger myself. It's as simple as that.
But my lord, he even beat Majin Buu. That's the last battle our drones recorded. Who knows if there were more?
Father once said that there were two warriors in the universe I was never to challenge. Beerus the Destroyer and Majin Buu. You're telling me Goku beat that Buu?
Yes, sir.
Then he's even muchier than I've ever dreamed. This could be most salubrious for me.
I'm not sure I know that word, sir.
It means beneficial to a person's health and well-being. And what can be more salubrious for a conqueror than the motivation to become so strong he's never be throned again?
As you say, my lord.
I've never trained a day in my life. There was no need. Imagine what could happen if I unlocked my latest potential.
Hold on! You mean you could get stronger? Stronger than your final form?
Of course, my minion! Now shut your gazing mouth so I can concentrate. If I train in earnest for the next 4 months, yes, I could reach a power level of over 1.3 million!